YouTube video, we are playing Jack and Dexter, the Precursor Legacy. I'm your host, Chief Sunstone, and this is Quick Pick. And today we are going to be filming this game. We're going to get into a brand new game. We can't talk during the audio of the actual game itself, because that's rude and stuff like that. Game 3, 2, 1.
I have spent my life searching for the answers that my father and my father's fathers failed to find. Who were the precursors? Why did they create the vast monoliths that litter our planet? How did they harness?
I'm trying to find out the subtitle button real quick. I'm scared to push any other buttons.
This eco, the life energy of the world. What was their purpose? And why did they vanish? I have asked the plants, but they do not remember. The plants have asked the rocks, but the rocks do not recall. Even the rocks do not recall. Every bone in my body tells me that the answers rest on the shoulders of a young boy. Oblivious to his destiny, uninterested in the search for truth, and rejecting of my guidance. And why would he want to listen to old Samus the Sage anyway? I'm only the master of green ego, one of the wisest men on the planet. So it seems the answer begins not with careful research or sensible thinking. Nay, as with many of fate's mysteries, it begins with but a small act of disobedience.
Hey! Jack, old green stuff told us not to come here.
That green star in the sky, everyone. Keep your eyes on that. For future gameplays.
Continue your search for artifacts and eco. If the locals possess precursor items, you know what to do.
Deal harshly with anybody who strays from the village. We will attack it in due time.
What are we doing here anyway, Jack? This place gives me the creeps. Huh? Oh, stupid precursor junk. Eek! What is that dark ooze? It sure don't look friendly. The sage yaks on about the precursors that built this place all the time.
Where did they go? Why did they build this crud?
Now, I like precursor orbs and power cells as much as the next guy. But if you ask me, they must have been real losers. Whoa! How did you do that? I think we're in trouble! Man, that stung! I told you we shouldn't have come here, and you listened! What? Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Why is he freaking out?
Freak out too.
What in green tarnation do you two want?
I was...
Don't tell me! Instead of heeding my wisdom, the two of you went mucking around in the only place that I told you not to go. Missed the island.
That's right! And then...
And, Dexter, you finally took a much-needed bath, but in a bathtub filled with dark eco.
Look, old man! Are you gonna keep yapping? Or are you gonna help me out of this mess?
I'm gonna keep yapping, because in my professional opinion, the change is an improvement. And besides, I couldn't help you if I wanted to.
What?
There's only one person who has studied Dark Eco long enough to have a chance at returning you to your previous form. Karl Acheron, the Sage. But he lives far to the north. Far, far to the north. Nobody has spoken to him in ages. I would teleport you there, but I can't do that either. None of the three sages that maintain the other teleporter gates have seen fit to turn their ends on for quite a while. The only other way north is by foot through the Fire Canyon, but its volcanic soil is hot enough to melt precursor metal. You can't just walk through it.
But you could fly over it if you had a zoomer equipped with a heat shield. I just happen to be working on such a thing at this very moment. All I would need is 20 power cells to give it enough energy to withstand the canyon's heat. Isn't that right, Daddy?
Yes, Kira, that might work. But where are a boy and a half going to get 20 power cells?
From the villagers. Most of them have a power cell or two stashed away somewhere. And even if they aren't willing to just give them away, greasing their palms with a few precursor orbs should do the trick. And I bet there are even more of them out in the wilds just waiting for some brave adventurer to find.
Well, we've got the brave adventurer at least.
Brave adventurer? You two couldn't find your way out of the village without training. Before you do anything else, you better go through the warp gate and get some practice on Geyser Rock.
We won't find any more of that dark, gooey eco stuff, will we? Because I'd hate to fall in again and turn into you.
Get in there before I turn you both into ferns.
This device is a communicator.
Make sure you grab everything.
My father and I can give you advice at any time during your quest.
It's one of those games that you gotta search everything. You can't go back there.
You can't come back through the warp gate until you find all four power cells on this island.
You guys can still hear both of us. Headphone thing is right here, so everyone can be heard. Quick Pick and I, and we can both hear the thing. You just said that you cannot hear everything.
These floating egg-shaped things are precursor orbs. Collect enough of them, and some of the villages will give you a power cell in exchange.
Thank you.
jump in the air and then dive down onto it, hands first.
villagers.
Cruising on this A-grad zoomer.
Rule number one, I don't date animals.
You don't know what you're missing.
Listen, if you need something to keep you busy, my father always talked about an ancient precursor pipeline hidden deep underground. Some of these pipes end in vents from which eco flows freely, and some have been capped off so that the eco is sealed back. There must be a way to turn the capped vents on. I traced part of the pipeline back to the Forbidden Temple. Maybe you should look there for some type of switch.
Oh, don't tell me that you two have problems as well. The first I hear of monster sightings near the village. And now this. See those gears up there, boys? See them? See how they're not moving? That means our village has no power. The eco beam coming from the jungle temple has been interrupted. Boys, everyone's too frightened to go out and find out what's happened.
Did you pay the bill?
Yeah. Oh, you're funny. Oh, now look, if you two fix the eco beam, I'll give you a power cell. Oh, and another thing.
I don't care, you just warned me.
By any chance you're interested in making a contribution to my re-election campaign, I might be willing to part with yet another power cell. The minimum contribution is a very modest 90 figures.
Oh, you know what? That works. I'll use my brother's money as a backstretch. Most definitely. Alrighty. Hello, viewer. We just started this shooting today, and it's probably going to go on for an hour. I played these a long time ago.
And without fixing the eco beams? Your village needs you, boys!
Oh. I forgot what he said. We have to fix the power system, bro.
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journey yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway?
Yeah, I figured I should post this on my channel, because most people don't even know what Jack and Dexter is anymore. They really don't. They don't know what Jack and Dexter is. It's just like Sly Cooper and Peter Jackson's King Kong on PS2. They don't know anything about them.
Hey! Little furry dude! Oh. I thought for a moment you were my muse.
Your what?
I feel like I
haven't
know you.
Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing like squirrel
you.
About your size,
I don't know
full
where.
Of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
It's good to see that I have.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Huh. I just hope she's all right. It's worth a power cell if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
Oh, my bad. That's my bad, guys. Alright. We're gonna try not to get ourselves killed. Me and him are both taking this.
Thank you.
power cell. Let's go kick some big butt.
Thank you.
Hide me down here by the egg. Oh, my. I hope the poor deer's okay. Here's a power cell for your balance.
No, 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 no!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mom.
Ah, I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys, I'll take this little kid back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Thank you.
been here.
I want to offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Dexter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Oh, it's you. Just resting my tired bones. I've been trying to get those ornery yakows back into the pen all day. Some strange creatures tried to steal them earlier. You think you could help an old man and try to get them back into the corral?
Come on.
Father owes us a power cell. Let's go talk to him.
Ah, well done, my boy. You actually got those flea bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
Don't mind if I do.
Find the next tower.
to the next tower and reconnect the beam there.
Left.
Trolling the ocean, took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
This is a rage-inducing trip.
You want to try the challenge?
Well, if you want to try for the power cell sometime, you know where to find me.
Actually, hold on, guys. Give me a second here, because I want to make sure subtitles... I want to turn subtitles on, that way, for people... Language, English... What kind of languages are there? French?
Dutch, I think. Spanish, and now in Italian.
I kind of want to hear it now.
talking Dutch or something. French. I guess there's no subtitles.
No, because every Jack and Dexter game has subtitles.
play hints.
If you want to try for the power cell, I'm not going to stop you.
Yeah, I'm going to try.
Want to try and beat the river, do ya? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Looks like you could use a bigger net. Here comes a big one.
Thank you.
try. One more. One more time.
Here comes a big one. Yes.
Thank you.
No, we're not doing 700, not yet.
Oh, where's the other controller? This one just died. Technical difficulties, hold on.
Over here.
Oh no. Oh shit. Okay, that freaked me out for a minute.
Over there.
Dexter Oracle like the sage always goes on about.
Who awakens the Oracle? Wait, one of you has the light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
120. What? How do you go screw yourself? Not right now. I'm not about to look. I'm gonna get this power cell, bro.
Hey! Let's go check out old Fish Brett's speedboat at the dock!
Dexter, shut up! We're telling you what to do. Sack of shit. You suck of
shit. Oh, what a wonderful sight. I thank you. Village will thank me. Boys, you have restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boys, you've earned a power cell.
Love and light to you all.